What do you think are the five major reasons or things that helped you in cracking this exam with such a good rank?
So this has been a pretty much a long journey for me in civil services. And throughout this journey, there are some few factors which have helped me to keep a track of my preparation and my improvement and regularly to analyze my weaknesses and improve upon. The first important thing was sticking to the syllabus. So whatever I read, I used to keep syllabus in front of me. For example, if you're reading any newspaper or any article, anything you read, I used to bring that content under the heading of the syllabus. And the second important thing was meticulous preparation of schedule. I used to make micro level plans and macro level plans. So by micro level plans, I used to like have a daily plan, whatever I have to read in one day. And I used to stick to whatever it is, how much time it takes. For example, if it takes 6 hours, I would complete that and use rest of my time for doing something else. But if I would be like going any length to complete that syllabus that day. And there were some macro level plans such as weekly plans and monthly plans. So I used to have a fair understanding of where I'm standing, how much of syllabus is left, and how much I have to cover. And the third most important thing is keeping it simple. By simple, I mean you have a plethora of resources for civil services preparation. So even in that number of resources, what I did was for each syllabus head, I used to pick only one source. So I thought to myself that I don't have to perform the best, but I have to cover an entire syllabus in above average manner. So I used to take every part of the syllabus. That helped me to reduce wastage of time of reading same topic under multiple resources. So what I used to believe was return on investment. So 1 hour of time if you invest, at least you should get some out of it. The next big important thing was hard work and smart work, a combination of both, because civils requires both of them. And for example, I used to read around 6 to 8 hours daily, and that was on average. It was never used to be like one day I'll be reading 14 hours, another day I'll be reading completely off. It is not sustainable. So I thought to myself, I'll be reading only 6 to 8 hours, 8 hours of sleep and basic of exercises and all. This keeping fitness was the most important thing, which helped me to be focused and motivated throughout and keep myself healthy, because this examination takes for one attempt takes around 2 years. So it's very important to keep ourselves fit and healthy. So these were, and I used to regularly take break. For example, every weekend I used to take one day of break to keep myself off, and I used to come back on Monday as a fresh and rejuvenated guy. So these things pretty much helped me in my preparation.
Thank you, Vengadesh. Actually, these insights and inputs of your preparation would be helpful to the aspirants who are starting this year or who missed this year and who are preparing for next year. And thank you for sharing this.